Saturday morning, jumped out. I call upon these persons here present
to witness that I, Christopher Simon Parry, do take thee, Ruki girl, to be my lawful wedded wife. All the way to you, knocked on your door with heart in my head to ask you a question. Cause I know that you're an old fashioned man. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, cause I need to know. You say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Suffer up, my friend, but the answer is.
Most important woman today, and that is obviously my new wife, Ruki Parry. The majority of the people in this room who do know Ruki, you will know that she's caring, funny, honest, intelligent, rubbish at impressions, but the most warmest and incredibly beautiful of people that I know. You literally read my mind, which is scary, and you truly are my soulmate. Cannot wait to start our family together in the very near future. I've no idea what I've done to preserve you, but I promise you I'll always love you and be by your side no matter what. Thank you for making me the proudest man in the world and becoming Mrs. Parry.
I give you this ring as a symbol of our marriage. I promise to give you my love and friendship. I promise to confide in you.
Trust and respect you. I promise to be there when you need me most, always and forever. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, cause I need to know. You say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough love, my friend, but no still means no.